IT pros have relied on PuTTY for years. SolarWinds has taken this beloved SSH client and helped make it even better. Introducing Solar-PuTTY, a free tool from SolarWinds. Using its browser-like homepage, you can see all your saved sessions in a simple and organized view. You can even assign color categories to differentiate the servers in your lab, your office, your production site, or any of your environments. PuTTY displays all of your saved sessions in one small window. You can only view a few sessions at a time, with no way to sort, filter, or prioritize. With Solar-PuTTY, your sessions are sorted by most frequently used, and you can search by name, IP address, credentials, or tags. Once you locate a session, just click on it, and Solar-PuTTY will attempt to connect. If the connection to the server goes down for any reason, Solar-PuTTY will provide the reason, the description, and an option to reconnect. Another great feature is the ability to open more than one session at a time. By clicking the plus icon, you can open another tab and select another session. Solar-PuTTY offers several ways to start a new session. You can select the Create New Session button, use the Settings menu, or type in the search bar. Once you enter a new IP address, Solar-PuTTY will prompt you to start a session. It will then create a new session for that IP address and add it to your saved list. When creating a new session, you also have the option to create new credentials. These credentials can be used for one particular session or saved and assigned to other sessions. Saved credentials are managed from the Settings menu. Solar-PuTTY allows you to import and export your sessions to use on multiple computers. And with a secure FTP connection, you can move files safely between locations. With Solar-PuTTY, you can search for saved sessions directly from your Windows desktop, even if the application is not running. The Solar-PuTTY free tool takes PuTTY to the next level. Save, manage, and distribute your remote sessions more easily than ever before.